Moving on for now, Kolhapur court has granted bail to Virendra Tavre. He is the main accused in the Govind Pansari murder case. Virendra Tavre was initially arrested for the Dabolkar murder case in June 2016. In September 2016, then he was taken into custody by the special investigative team that was probing Govind Pansari's murder as well. He has now been granted a conditional bail in the Pansari murder case. We'll try and go across to Kajal to get you some more details, but remember, repeatedly, when it comes to the Dabolkar case and the Pansari case, there have been questions asked about the pace of the investigation and whether there is still any hope of justice being done. Now, one accused that had actually been arrested has also now been granted bail. Let's go across to Mandar to get you more on this. Mandar, it's been a really long time. We don't see this case closing anytime soon, and one of the key accused in two of these rationalists who were murdered is now out on bail.
As of now, this bail is in the Govind Pansari murder case where he was accused. He's also accused in the Dr. Dabolkar case, and that's why this is kind of a beginning when and it's a worrisome fact for the people who are really much more worried about who exactly killed Dabolkar or Pansari, for that matter. Dr. Virendra Tavre was arrested in 2016, and then upon, the investigations have not progressed as they should. The CBI is investigating as of now the case, and therefore for want of further developments, apparently the court has granted this particular bail. There is one more bail application done by Dr. Virendra Tavre, who happens to be the Hindu Janajagruti Samiti's one of the office bearers, who happens to be from Panvel and Kolhapur for that matter. This bail is a conditional bail as of now. He is not allowed to visit Kolhapur or the Kolhapur district since this case was related to Comrade Govind Pansari. Apart from this, maybe in another week's time, the other case will be there in front of the court, and the bail application is already done by Dr. Virendra Tavre, who's the prime accused, and apparently he's the chief conspirator, as dubbed by the investigating agencies.
Okay, in fact, on January 11th, what had happened is that the Bombay High Court had continued the stay on trial against the accused in the Govind Pansari killing, while the court was actually told by the CID that the CBI that was investigating the other case, the Dabolkar murder case, was awaiting forensic reports on the bullets recovered from the scene of both killings. So while the investigators are still trying to link the two, and which is where Virendra Tavre really comes into the picture, for now, at least in the second case, he has been given conditional bail. Megha Pansari is on the phone line with me. Megha Pansari, questions have repeatedly been raised about the way the investigation has really continued in this case.
Yes. For us, it is very painful to see that one after another, accused, arrested people are being free through court. And I think it is totally the failure of the government, the failure on the part of investigating agencies, that these people are being freed. Because, you know, we have been asking the government since long that the government should give a dedicated team, some good officers who are fully engaged in this investigation. But the government is not doing that, and I think it has failed to get the evidences required, and therefore in sessions court today, this one of the accused, that is Virendra Singh Tavre, has got bail. He was rejected bail in Pune sessions court, actually, in Dabolkar case.
Yes.
But here he has got bail, and I think the government should move the high court now against this decision of the sessions court.
Yes, absolutely. In fact, would the family be looking at that option of challenging this in a higher court now, or even demanding for a fresh investigation, maybe by another agency?
This is our demand. Actually, the chief minister is in charge of the home ministry, and I think the chief minister should look into the matter and seriously ask the officials who are inquiring, who are investigating this case. There have been transfers of government officials, the investigating officers, and one after another officers are being transferred to another areas, and therefore there is no link in investigation. They have failed to get these two shooters actually,
yes.
Which have been blamed in supplementary charge sheet, and they have declared absconding,
yes.
And the investigating agency has failed to get to catch these two shooters also.
That is correct.
The government for us does not seem to be serious enough.
Megha Pansare, thank you for speaking with us. A very difficult time for you and your family as well when you see that the investigation is not really progressing in the way it should.